Good afternoon, I'm Amanda Deval with the Sydney 1 o'clock Newsbyte. A seven-day-old baby girl is in hospital after being bitten in the face by the family pet, an Alaskan Malamute. Family members say they feared for their lives after this violent brawl at a four-year-old's birthday party in Western Sydney. The federal government has rejected a white paper proposing wealthy parents pay public school fees. And thousands have rallied in support of the Greek government's anti-austerity stance ahead of a crucial meeting to end the debt deadlock. Sydney's weather today, mostly sunny with a top of 19 degrees. We'll have all these details for you in 10 Eyewitness News, first at 5.